नमस्कार,
हरिओम नमस्ते। मेरा नाम तुषार मोदी है।
टुडे धन्यवाद।
टुडे इज October 16, 2015 एंड आई एम इन ऋषिकेश एट शिवानंद आश्रम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू विटनेस अ मिरेकल। सम पीपल ईट टू लीव, सम पीपल लीव टू ईट, बट आई एम सिटिंग विद स्वामी कारुण्यानंद जी। स्वामी कारुण्यानंद जी, डिड आई से इट राइट?
या
स्वामी कारुण्यानंद जी, हु हैज नॉट ईटन सॉलिड फूड फॉर द लास्ट 20 years। आई एम रिपीटिंग, हु हैज नॉट ईटन सॉलिड फूड फॉर द लास्ट 20 years। ही इज ओनली टेकिंग मिल्क इन द मॉर्निंग, हाफ अ लीटर टू थ्री क्वार्टर ऑफ अ लीटर, एंड फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ द डे ही टेक्स वाटर, एंड दैट इज वॉट ही इज बीन डूइंग फॉर द लास्ट 20 years। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ask him a few questions and see what is the secret behind such a miracle here. Swamiji was initiated about 40-45 years back at Shivanand Ashram. That means that he has renounced worldly life. He is now a saint. He is staying in the ashram. He is working in the ashram for the last kabhi se hai Swamiji?
1974.
And
July 14th,
1974, and he is very active. He works every day. Right now his normal duties are to be helping the priest of Vishwanath temple here in his duties of prayer and doing everything to support the temple and the priest. So welcome Swamiji. Namaste.
Namaskar.
Namaste. Swamiji, humko ye batao, aapka age kitna hai?
Amara 70.
Achha. थोड़ा आपके लिए बैकग्राउंड दो, आपका माता पिता का, आप किधर से आए, थोड़ा बैकग्राउंड दो हमको।
जैसे साउथ इंडिया।
अच्छा, और आपका आप आपका मदर में अर्ली डेथ हो गया मदर का, मैं सुना?
हमारा एक साल का पहले पिता मर गया।
पिता मर गया, एंड मदर?
मदर एट अबाउट 25 years।
25 years, अच्छा अच्छा। तो हाउ डिड यू गेट स्टार्टेड इन फास्टिंग? Huh? And what motivated you to get started?
So, first time our mother is fasting. Mother fasting in our child.
In the womb.
In the womb. Huh. Afterwards, our 15 year, I think so. I don't know what in the world, in the life. Is a worldly life I don't know, like he joined the ashram. So at our friend is a Shivananda, is a devotee. Is a guide to Shivananda. Swami Shivananda.
Achha. So how did you start fasting after you joined the ashram, or when you realized that you don't want to eat?
So just I'm just
about 20 years back you stopped eating food.
Once a time I'm just going outside in Parivrajaka. That time the feel in the
environment.
That's I changed to our inner.
You were frustrated. Achha, you are frustrated with the things like Buddha. Buddha was frustrated with the
sorrow
in the world.
Yeah.
You were frustrated with what you saw around you.
Yeah.
And then you decided that you are going to fast from now onwards.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. But your mother was a big factor in making you the decision. Your mother was a big factor. Your mother fasted when you
fasted
were in the womb.
And everything is explained to Buddha, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, and Swamiji is Sannyasi Mahatma, Tapasvi, explaining to everything is Ramayana, Mahabharata.
Achha.
He's a childhood at about 4 years, 4.5 years.
So the scriptures, this Indian scriptures had a big effect on your thinking.
Yeah.
Okay. How, one of the big questions that everybody is anxious to know is, how do you get your energy when you're not eating food?
Energy is the only thing is so Gurudev ka blessings. Main thing our Shivananda Bhagwan ka blessing. Main thing. Afterwards our yoga, meditation and pranayam, secondary.
Okay. So basically all the spiritual activities, I think you're telling us, is giving you energy. All the spiritual
activities.
So you're defying science by spiritual, inclination.
Early morning is get up 3 o'clock and yoga, pranayam, everything, our service, our service in the ashram.
So over these 20 years, how have you felt? Normal? Do you feel weak or you feel lack of energy?
So at about 90% is active.
Normal.
Normal.
What about the doctors? Do they question you?
I take daily milk. First time, one glass. Afterwards, half a liter.
Half a liter. Okay.
Then, mix it to water, half a liter milk, 1 liter water.
Okay, okay. And that's what you take during the day?
Afterwards, water also I take.
Okay, okay. What do your doctors say when they see you that you have not eaten anything? Do they see anything abnormal in your physical anatomy, or do they advise you to do anything different?
No, advice is not sufficient. Don't tell.
They are surprised to see them.
Surprised to.
But they cannot understand what's happening. Okay, okay. What about sunlight? Does sunlight have any?
Sunlight is 20%, 30%.
30% of your energy.
Yeah.
So sunlight is very important.
Yeah, important.
Now,
the main thing is the pranayam.
Pranayam, okay, okay.
Guru blessing, guru ka prayer,
And
then afterwards surya.
It is said that an average person needs 90 essential minerals and vitamins to be healthy. And our body does not make that. Our body makes a lot of hormones and other things, but they don't make these 90 essential vitamins and minerals. So how do you compensate for that lack of vitamins and minerals?
कैसी बोलेगा हमको पता नहीं हम क्या बोलेगा
ये जो विटामिन
हमको विटामिन इज नॉट इंटरेस्ट
नो
नॉट नेसेसरी
अच्छा
विटामिन इज नॉट नेसेसरी तो मिल्क इज आज दिन तो मिल्क में कुछ नहीं सो विटामिन बहुत कम है
चलता है सो यू आर टेलिंग दैट मॉडर्न साइंस मे बी रॉन्ग मॉडर्न साइंस मे बी रॉन्ग यू आर प्रूविंग देम रॉन्ग बाय टेलिंग देम दैट लुक एट मी अच्छा हाउ इज योर स्लीप डू यू स्लीप नॉर्मली एवरी डे
एवरी डे नॉर्मल Every day is get up early morning, night 10:30, 10:11. Before 12 o'clock, just sleep.
How many, in this last 20 years, how many times have you fallen sick?
Sometimes.
But at age 70, sometimes is not bad. Everybody falls sick sometimes, right? अच्छा आपको लेटरिन जाते हो
लाइटली छोटा बच्चा ओवर मिल्क आई टेक तो लेटरिन
अच्छा
अदरवाइज
अच्छा स्वामी जी तो ये लोग जो सुनते हैं उनको आपको क्या बताना है कुछ मैसेज दो ये लोग को तो
हम क्या बोलेंगे ना मेन थिंग
गुरु कृपा
देन सो मेन थिंग इज प्राणायाम जपा भगवान का दर्शन टेम्पल इज मेन थिंग आफ्टर वर्ड्स युवर ड्यूटी मेन थिंग सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई टेल यू इज अ गृहस्थ पर्सन सो मस्ट एंड शुड इज फादर एंड मदर इज द मेन थिंग sannyasi and brahmachari is the main thing guru.
Achha.
It's the blessings to Guru's blessings, the grasas to blessings to mother and father.
So good sadhana and spiritual life
and
respect for parents.
Parents, main thing,
for guru,
main thing.
All those things are more important than food. Friends, you are watching this miracle from the man himself who has not eaten for 20 years. I hope we can learn something from that. Namaste.